Hello guys, welcome again to Learn Basics. This is Vishwa. So sometimes what happens when you insert a pen drive but you are unable to copy your files from there, okay? Unknown kind of error will occur and it won't allow you to copy from your pen drive. Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to tell you that how you can fix this problem. So if you have the same question, do not go anywhere. Keep watching this video. So guys, before I proceed the video, two important points. You'll get videos in two different languages, Hindi and English. Second, don't forget to subscribe to learn something new. So let's start video and let's see that how you can fix this problem if you're unable to copy your files from your pen drive. Okay, so for that, first we will go this PC. In your computer, it may be from the name of my computer. So let's click on that. Okay, and go to the pen drive icon, which is there, removal disk. If your pen drive having any name, so it will show you the name of your pen drive. Okay, so we will right click on that. So when you will click right, it will show you many option. So but we will go to properties. As you can see, the last option is there, properties. Click on that. In properties, you will get many option, and but we will go to the tools. As you can see, there are many option on the top side of this small window, general tools and hardware. So we will click tools. So when you will click tools, two option will show you: error checking and optimize the derangement device. Okay, but we will go to first option, error checking. Okay, so click on this checkbox. As you can see, it is here. When you will click checkbox, as you can see, I'm going to check this. A small window will open, and as you can see, it is showing scan and repair your device. Okay, means now you can scan and repair your device. So click on that and it will start scanning your device. So as you can see, it is successfully scanned your device and no error found. Okay, if any error will be there, it will show you and you can repair accordingly. Okay, and after that you can copy your files from your pen drive. So this is how you can fix the problem if you are unable to copy your file from your pen drive. Guys, I hope you like the video. In case of any problem, write in comment section. Don't forget to subscribe, share with your friends. We'll meet in our next interesting tutorial. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.